Get out of the way!
After him!
Hello.
Hello.
You must be one of them native fellas, eh, from the, what's it called? Iroquois tribe. Aye. You from that?
Of course not, Terry. Iroquois ain't a tribe.
Is so.
Is not. The Iroquois is a confederation.
Confeder what now?
Confederation, ya Tony. It's a group, an alliance. What the different kinds of...
What?
I was told you could train me.
No. Go away!
I'm not leaving! I need a place to camp. There must be another way in.
Please, all I ask is a moment of your time.
I apologize if I've been unclear or otherwise confused you with my words. It was never my intention to mislead, so let me try to clarify. Get the hell off my land.
I'm coming up!
Hear me out! What are you so afraid of?
Afraid? You think I'm afraid of anything? Least of all a self-important little scab like you? Or you might dream of being a hero. Of riding to rescues, of saving the world. But stay this course, and the only thing you're gonna be is dead. The world's moved on, boy. Best you do, too.
I will not leave, do you hear me? I'm never leaving.
Just wait, old man. I will not be defeated so easily. You will train me. You have to.
I know.
These are square toes. This'll be easy.
That's what you said last time, and I wound up with a dead horse and a dark eye.
Who are you?
No one you need concern yourself with, little britches.
Best cut for something bad happens.
No.
Can't say we didn't warn ya.
It's over there!
Can't save you now.
You're only making things worse.
Songs and spirits can't save you now.
Maybe this will get you talking.
Thank you.
Clean this up. Then I suppose we should talk.
Sorry.
Not your fault. This whole place is ready to come down. Goddamn miracle it hasn't already. Anyway, who are you?
My name is Rado Hangado.
Right. Well, I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Now, tell me why you're here.
I was told to seek this symbol.
Do you even know what that symbol represents? Or what it is you're asking for?
No.
And yet, here you are.
The spirit said that...
Spirits of yours have been harassing the assassins for centuries. Ever since Ezio uncorked the bottle. But you don't even know what an assassin is, do you? Well, best settled in then. I've got a story to tell, and it's gonna take a while to get it all out. Careful. Wasn't a joke when I said this place was coming apart.
Why don't you repair it?
What's the point? Besides, I don't have materials for the job.
So buy them.
Look at me. You think I can just march into some store, purse full of pounds, and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
So naive. This way. Don't think you can just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin.
I did not. I would never presume...
That's all right. I know they've a certain allure. Very well. I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles. Come on, then. We've work to do.
You are a speck of dust, a nothing. You and all your kind. Living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
What do the Templars want?
What they've always wanted. Control. They see an opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings, unfettered by the chaos of the past. This is why they backed the British. Here they have a chance to illustrate the merits of their beliefs. A people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what is to come if they succeed. They have to die, don't they? All of them. Even my father.
Especially your father. He's the one holding the whole thing together.
So I trained in running, in climbing, in fighting, in falling. And for every lesson that concerned the body, there were two that concerned the mind. Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the assassins and Templars, their structures, origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles Lee and my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars, and that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was to serve the Order, these men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster, but for all my progress, it was clear that I still had much to learn.
Good morning.
To you as well. You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me. Get it?
Sorry.
Come on.
This place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few.
The Widow Matheson? Well, I didn't know.
There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Yes.
Good. You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true? And what is, aren't always the same.
What would you call me, then?
Connor. Yes, that will be your name. All right, then. Off you go.
Something if I am not having it. You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Will you be paying with coin or trade? Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. So, where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house.
What do you need, my friend?
I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament for Boston? For New York? For Virginia? No one. Old Parliament representing and Newport, and Newtown, Seaford, and Saltash? The list goes on. Rotten boroughs, one and all. And yet, there are men who speak to them. These places, what is become of the right?
What happened?
That's what we're going to find out. Follow me.
We're going to ruffle some redback feathers.
With me, to King Street. We'll show them. Down to the customs house for a spree. Come along.
Go back to England!
No good can come of this chaos! Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven!
Never!
Not until you've answered for your crimes!
You're right, coward!
You don't scare us!
Pointy guns and unarmed!
We ain't afraid!
Is that my father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to Taylor's accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse.
Thank you.
at the townhouse.
What's all the fuss about?
Your plot is ended.
Not quite. Oh, damn you! Fire!
Valiant attempt!
done so good. Not so good.
I need to find Achilles.
You there? Careful now! I'm here to help!
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants to...
What? Why?
Well, you'll need asking that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low to you.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to
justice. What am I supposed to do?
You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others. Take down those posters and then we'll talk.
But we now suspect a man of native origin. Many speculate as to why he acted. A show of solidarity with the protesters?
What will you do if you collect the bounty?
Say hello.
None can say for certain who fired the first shot.
Stop there, you!
A show of solidarity with the protesters? That...
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
Last time I was that big.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there. Tunnels?
Hand that boy or I'll put to it the whole city knows of your crimes. Leave him be. He's just a child. Leave him be. He's just a child. Leave him be. He's just a child. He's done no wrong. Let him alone. He's just a child. He's done no wrong. Let him alone. He's done no wrong. Let him alone. Unhand that boy or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. Unhand that boy or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. Unhand that boy or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. Unhand that boy or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. He's done no wrong. Leave him alone. Leave him be. He's just a child. Unhand that boy, or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. Unhand that boy, or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. He's done no wrong. Let him alone. He's done no wrong. Let him alone. Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on. Pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit. Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you.
Ours.
I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire.
Well done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Reset.
So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and never see the guards being. Depending on the severity of your transgression, they may simply search a bit before giving up and returning to their post. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, they'll become much more aggressive in their pursuits. I've shown you three ways to turn the tide. Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create...
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth. And all of it without question.
They loose this beast. Or have you forgotten? I merely helped you tame and turn it round.
There must be another way. Something more honest.
But when you find it, do let me know. But until then, we sculpt with the clay we have.
My apologies. I do not mean to sound ungr-
Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Welcome back.
You left me in Boston.
The training we've done here is all well and good, but experience is a better teacher by far.
What of my father?
Into the wind, I'm afraid.
We have to find him.
And we will, after the house has been repaired.
But he's out there plotting who knows what.
And what would you do when you found him? If you found him? You're a boy with a few months of training. He's a man, full grown, who spent decades honing his skills. If you're going to stand a chance against the Templars, you're going to need these. Go on before I change my mind.
Sir, please, help! He's going to die!
Who?
There's no time! Please, come!
Come
Down there! He's just past under the bridge!
Someone! Help! Help me! Please! Help me! Please! Someone! Help! Help me! Someone! Help! Help me! Someone! Help! Help me! Please!
What this knobend is trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling? A knobend? You!
Because you are one.
What were you doing on those logs?
One of the dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods off of here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's a good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.
I'll miss the peace and quiet, but we can certainly use the wood.
The manor needs a lot of work.
That and other things. Meet me at the small shack by the shoreline when you have time. There's something else you need to see.
What is it?
An asset.
hit with.
But I have them.
I'm here, sure. Land
just get me a...
Go away!
Say, go away, boy! Do you not speak the king's English? Oh, I didn't see you there, old man. I'd have set my home in order if I'd known you'd be calling.
The boy's name is Connor. He's here to restore the property.
Restore? Restore? Pardon my manners. She's still the fastest in the Atlantic. Sure, she needs some attention. Minor things, mostly, but with a little affection, she'll fly again.
Who is she?
Who is she? Why, the Aquila boy, the ghost of the North Seas.
The boat.
A boat? She's a ship, boy, and make no mistake about it. I thought you brought him here to restore order. I reckon he's the greenest thing on the frontier.
Connor, meet me back at the manor when you've finished here.
You said it requires repairs. You able?
She does need work. A ship is a she, boy. And yes, I can refit her, but I'm lacking in the proper supplies. Some quality timber would help me get started.
I can see to that. How long before it... she... is able to sail again?
Just get me the lumber, boy. And I'll raise a crew.
There you are. I've something to show you. Come, take a look.
What is it?
A ledger. It lets us manage the homestead's dealings.
And these?
That was years ago. Before the slow fever, before the Templars, before everything collapsed. But that's all in the past. Better we focus on what...
Time passed quickly after that. My days a blur of study, training, and work. What little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars, about Charles Lee and my father. I longed to confront them, to put in